Hi, I'm Ted Gambardella again, and earlier I went over a stance with you in wrestling. Now I'm going to go over how to do a drop step, how to do the basic move that will set up every single one of your shots, okay? So, first things first, alright, let's go over the stance real fast, alright? I'll just go ahead and teach you this the way I do it, stagger stance. If you do it square, it's the exact same thing. You're still going to be stepping, you're still going to be moving the same. Your feet are going to be a little bit different, alright? So, feet, shoulder width apart, that's where it stops if you're square stance. If you're staggered like me, 1 foot forward, that you like to shoot with the most. If you're right-handed, that means you're probably right-legged, which means you're going to be shooting with that right leg. Alright, so, right foot forward, elbows in tight, holding a bowl of soup, right here. Shoulders up, top, down in your stance, down low. Alright, right here. Now, the first step to every shot is that first step. Literally. That's going to be your fake shot. That's going to be your real shot. Okay, some people do this. That's their fake shot. Well, if you do that, I know you're not shooting on me. Okay? Your fake shot should be exactly like the first step in your real shot. Okay, right here. Drop your step, drop your level, and take a step forward. Alright? Cool. Alright? So, you know, shuffle sideways, get squared up with the guy, you know, shuffle sideways. Boom. Drop down. Right here. Big shot. Big shot. Boom. Big shot. Boom. Right? My elbows are in tight. It's fast. And it's right there. And I'm either right here and I'm finishing or I'm backing out just as fast as I can forward. So right here. Alright? So what I want you to do, pick a spot on the mat. Alright? That's where you're going to be stepping each time. Right here. Alright? Stay in your stance. Elbows tight. Step forward, back out. Step forward, back out. Alright? Do that 50 times on each leg. Step forward, back out. Step forward, back out. Your first step is just like the first step in every shot. If I'm doing a single leg, I'm right there. If I'm doing a high crunch, right there. If I'm doing a double, I'm right there. It's all the same. First step is your first step every single time. A guy should know if you're just stepping forward right here, or if you're doing a fake shot right there, or if you're actually going to go at it. It always looks the same every single time. No ifs, ands, or buts. Okay? Even if I'm doing a jump under, I'm still right there. I'm doing a pass by. I'm trying to fucking throw. It doesn't matter what you're doing. It doesn't matter what you're doing, what you're setting up. The headstand. An ankle. The first step is always going to be the same. Get that in your head. Get this down. Stay in your stance. Step forward. Step forward. Step forward. This is your first stop. That's the first step. Alright? Now, the rest of the drop step is a little more confusing. But it's going to be the same all the time. Alright, so you're right here. This is called a duck walk. Okay? This helps you kind of understand how the motion of a drop step really goes. So you're right here. See how my foot's at 90 degrees? My knees, 90 degrees. This one back here is dragging. What I'm going to do is lean forward. My right knee is going to go to the ground. As my right knee's going to the ground, this left knee is dragging back, and I'm going to end up in the same position but switch as I was before. Then I drop, drag, and step. Alright? So right here. Drop, drag, step. Drag, step. Alright? Again, my elbows aren't tight, My neck is cocked. I'm right here. All right, if you have a mat you're working out on, go down the entire mat. Go back up the entire mat. Go down the entire mat. Go back up. Make this step here, this drag and step, this drop and step, implant it in your memory. Put it in your muscle memory. You should be able to go on a mat and just casually walk across it like this without really thinking about it, okay? So I'm not right here. I'm not doing this. I'm not confusing myself. It's very simple. Let your hips do the work. Drag your hips forward. This knee's gonna touch the ground. As it comes down, the other one comes up, all right? Drag your hips forward. As my forward knee goes to the ground and touches, my left knee's coming up and stepping just as far forward as I had it before, 90 degrees. It's not coming forward, it's stepping like that. All right, it's right here. Drag and step, drag and step, drag and step, drag and step, drag and step. Okay? Get that down. Get that down. That is the key to the drop step. Being able to casually glide through it. It's a smooth movement. Okay? The shot isn't going to end up right there. You come up. No. Not at all. You drag. You step forward. And you finish. Okay? So, start off on your knees. Right leg forward and do this, okay? Do that for 5 minutes straight, just like I've been teaching you for 5 minutes straight. All right, so back to the actual drop step. That's just a drill you can do to get the motion down. What I want you to do, in your stance, elbows tight, shoulders cocked, feet are square or staggered, take your step forward, drop your weight. Am I on my right knee? Gonna jump forward, just like that. My left knee drags up, and then I come up back in my stance. Okay, so I'm right here. I drop my weight, step forward, drop down. Right knee hits, left leg comes up, and then I'm back in my stance. So it looks just like this. Step, drag. Okay. So, right here, step, drop, right knee's going forward, left knee's coming up, and back in your stance. Right knee forward, left knee up. Left knee forward, right knee up. Alright, it's simple. So, if you want to break it down, there's 5 steps. Forward, and drop to level 1, 2, jump forward, get that knee on the ground. 3, get another leg up. 4, finish sideways. Alright? And 5, stay in your stance. So, drop, drag, step. Slower. First step, right there. Second step, dropping and going forward. Third step. This leg's back here. I have no strength. Drag it up. Right here. If I'm doing a double or a high crunch right here, I got them perfect. Last step. Pivot this leg. This back leg right here. I want to be going sideways, not forward. This isn't football. You might tackle him forward. Taking him sideways where he doesn't have as much strength. If I'm taking somebody here, then I can be able to stop me as much. I'm trying to take them backwards, and they'll land forward on me. This guy's already sprawling on you. You're not going to be able to just drive him forward because you're pissed off. So right here, move my stance. This back leg's here, but he needs to drag that way. Drag. So then come up in your stance. All right? So step, drop. Right knee drops. Left knee comes up. Right leg pivots. It finishes. So all in one step, it's right here. Pretty simple. If you want to drill this on your own, it's a little bit different to shoot this against nothing than it is on a person. You know, if you're used to doing these big exaggerated drop steps, it's probably going to be pretty hard to shoot on somebody. So practice against a wall. Right here. Alright? If I can get your camera facing over here, you can see this little pillar right here. If I want it right here, check this out. I'm in my stance. Here's the guy I'm wrestling with, right? He's right here. I'm down in my stance. I want to be able to take him down. If I can't touch you, how am I going to shoot on you? Alright, so you should be right here. You should be able to touch you. Alright? So what I want you to do is step forward, drop. Put that right knee forward, bend the left leg up, and finish. And boom. Just like that, against the wall. That way you get used to having to shoot against somebody tight, and finish against somebody tight, okay? You're never going to find someone that's just going to stand in here, unless you're in the streets, I guess, and let you shoot on them from 5 feet away and take them down and arch and all that fun stuff, okay? So you're right here. One more time on the drop step. Good stance. Shoulder width, a little bit wider, feet. Stagger your square. Elbows in tight. Hold the ball soon. My shoulders are cocked. And I'm down low. Alright? Step forward. Drop. Right knee to the ground. Right knee comes up. Pivot. And explode. Forward. Drop. Explode. Forward, drop, and explode. If I'm against the wall, I'm able to touch it, I'm able to touch it. Forward, and explode. Right here. Forward, and explode. Forward, and explode. It's simple. It's easy. But it's very complicated. Notice, my body's never changing the entire time. Notice. I'm always right here. I don't know my stance the entire time. Never during any of this. I've never done this, you know, right here, I go to my back. I'm not doing this right here, or I go to my back. Okay? I'm never out of position. My elbows are always tight. I'm always in a stance. I'm always down low. Step forward far. Get that right knee to the ground. Bring that left leg up, pivot, and turn. Alright? Take a step. Right knee down, pivot, and turn. Left leg. Pivot, left knee down. Boom. Pivot, and turn. Alright? It's easy. Boom. Pivot, turn. Boom. Pivot, turn. And you're finishing this guy. You're finishing him. You know, another drill you can do to get your legs strong and kind of practice getting low is right here. Picking up pins. Picking up quarters off the ground. Right here. It's just like a stance. Picking up pins. Picking up pennies. Alright? Pick up a penny. Finish your step. Pick up a penny. Finish your step. Alright? Step. Right here. Simple. Easy. Okay? So, I got a couple minutes left. I need to tell you. Stay in your stance. Stay low. Elbows tight. If you can't stay in your stance, you can't shoot. If you can't shoot, you can't score. And if you can't score, you can't win. You can't hit. Okay? So get your stance down. Elbows tight. Feet wide, in, shoulders cocked, small steps. Get your first step now. Fake shot, step, real shot. They all look the same. Okay, right here. Then, get this knee exploded in. Get your hips into this guy. Bring that other leg up, pivot this back leg so you have strength on it too. And explode. Okay, so good stance. Fake shot, pivot, finish. Drill it against the wall. Fake shot, pivot, Finish. Elbows in tight. I'm never reaching here. I'm never out of position. Get it perfect.
If you can't drill it against nobody, what makes you think you can drill it against an actual person? And what makes you think you can do it in a match? Until you can get this down perfect, shadow wrestling, which is wrestling by yourself, against a mirror, against your shadow, against an imaginary person, so you can get that down, you can't do it in practice, you can't do it in a match, and you're just gonna develop bad habits. So until you get your stance down, until you get your fake shot looking real, until you get this drop set down to a T, you're never gonna be able to actually wrestle. So get these down, get them down on lock, get them down tight, get them in your mind, be able to do them with your eyes closed, be able to get to do them, you know where the walls are, know where the mat is, be able to do them in your sleep, have dreams while you're sleeping in class, where you twitch because you're fucking practicing your shot. Do it good, get it down. See you next time to show you how to actually finish a shot.